The dust of the Shillong unrest may have settled, but the fear of such a situation arising again still looms large. The state police too are in no mood to take any chances and have decided to continue with the checks and balances until the matter is solved. Months after the Shillong unrest, setting up of barricades in the entry and exit points of the sweeper colony still continues, restraining any traffic movement along the lane. The high-level committee, headed by Meghalaya Deputy Chief Minister Preston Tinsong, on the other hand, is yet to come up with its recommendations on the possibilities of relocation or rehabilitation of the residents of the colony. Speaking exclusively to Northeast Life, Meghalaya Chief Minister Conrad Sangma said that this is a long-pending issue and that there have been a lot of claims and counterclaims from both stakeholders and the people involved in it.
No. Yes, this is a very, very long-pending issue, and there have been a lot of claims and counterclaims that have been done from both all the stakeholders and all the people who are involved in it. And for the first time, in fact, of course, after this happened, and it was a very sudden thing that happened in the state. Of course, it didn't last for a month, but about 10 days. We were very lucky that in about 4 to 5 days, or 6 days, I should say, we managed to talk to everybody and somehow get people on board to to give us, the government, the time to find a solution to this issue.
The Chief Minister further said that more time will be required to study the details related to this matter.
So it is really opening up much more than we expected. So therefore, it will be appropriate to say that it will be something that will require us time to at least study all the details.
Meanwhile, East Khasi Hills District SP Davis Marak informed that restrictions have been imposed from the perspective of security measures and to prevent any untoward incident from escalating further. He also informed that the restrictions are just precautionary measures and these will continue until situation is completely normalized.
We have put those restrictions from the perspective of security and to prevent this problem from escalating again. So these precautions, these are basically precautionary measures, and these precautions will continue till the time that it is fully normal.
With inputs from Roshan Rai from Shillong, this is Amrita for Northeast Live.